Here?
No.
Just passing through then?
No.
Well, you seem quite content there, wherever you are.
Is that right?
No. Well, what's your objection with life, so?
Life, is it? I'd rather be without it. There's no utility in it. You can't eat it, nor drink it, nor smoke it in your pipe. It doesn't keep the rain off you, and it's a poor armful. When you strip it and take it to bed after a night in the boots, you could spend 100 years trying to get the measure of it. And finally, when you see the pattern of it in your head, you die. Die like a pushing dog. It's a queer contraption right enough. And a thing better done with it.
We'll be right back. another dream, but now.